New rule, if you're going to make an updated, more realistic Footloose about a high school kid in rural Kansas who's fighting for his right to dance, he should probably be gay. And he's not fighting for the right to dance, he's fighting for the right to learn about evolution without also having to learn about how Jesus rode dinosaurs.